Yeah, the competition's grown massively since even the start of this year. And I think it's healthy for a squad to have competition. It makes you better as a player, it makes you better as a team. And as you say, Bree and Lizzie, they're both quality players, and they've shown that in the last three games that we've played, and they've only added to the players that we've got just now.
Yeah, and this weekend's game against Celtic will be streamed for the first time on Rangers TV. How is that for the squad?
It's really, really good. It's just a massive step in terms of even what Rangers are doing for the women's game, streaming the Old Firm online and allow folk to watch it. And I think it has to have a platform to get folk interested in the women's game. They have to be able to see it. So, and this game as well in particular, it'll be such a competitive game, just with it being an Old Firm, and that doesn't change just because it's women's football.